Yo, what's up YouTube? Today I'm going to be teaching you everything there is to know about the new Gliders update. If you haven't already, make sure you click this little red subscribe button down below. It really helps me out a lot. Anyways, let's get into the video. So, as you may know, the Clouds revamp is up there. Anyways, you're going to see it is the same here as it was in the old Clouds. But when you look out there, boom! Map that's probably like 3 or 4 times bigger. It's just like huge, man. On your right, you see all these vines that hold the gliders. Anyways, what you're gonna wanna do is, I'm gonna take this orange one so it matches me, is you're gonna grab the glider with your trigger, grip, or both. And as you see, it is in your hand. Doesn't this look actually sick, dude? From there, you're gonna wanna learn the controls before. As you can see, I'm gliding already when I just jump up. But when you're gripping it, pull backwards and you'll see the top of your glider will go down. Push outwards and you can see it'll go up. So what you wanna do to go down is pull close to you, go up, you gotta push outwards. And to turn, it's gonna be going like this, obviously, cause that's left and right. Anyways. So, to gain speed, you're gonna wanna go up on that, and it'll send you flying in the air. So let's go up. As you can see, we are flying. So pull back, and you start going forwards. Pull upwards, and you start gaining speed. And go up, and then you pull to the left. And you start to gain speed like that. When you use the thumbstick to turn, it's not very good. We're going down, push. And we're gonna go right through this hole, or not. It is a little hard to adjust to at first, but if you do want to make some sharp turns, you're gonna have to go like this. Like, you're gonna have to slowly turn to that, and then you're gonna want to push outward. If you just immediately go like this, you're gonna go right down. I'll show you an example. See, you just go right down. But if you were to slowly turn, like this example, you actually make a perfectly smooth little lap. Perfect angle. Beautiful gliding. This is such a fun update. In my opinion, this is the best update that we've had for probably 2 years. Like, this is just such a great map now. Like, this map sucked before. You can chuck it like that, and doesn't matter if it goes upside down, you can just grab it and it'll fix itself. But let's get into the actual map itself, because we haven't really looked at it. There are some huge trees with holes in the middle to glide through, like I've already been through before. Really tall trees, like 2 times the size of forest trees. There's clouds everywhere. There's this big old stump right here, kind of similar to the size of the one that we spawn out of. As I said, there's the vines right here. There are these huge vines right here, but the one thing I don't like, as a gorilla, you can't go up on this. But, like, it doesn't work like the old clouds where it used to send you off the wind tunnel thingy. It only works with the glider. Anyways, that's most of everything for this clouds map revamp. There is new music, not playing right now. But there is new music. It's not bad. I preferred the other clouds. It was really, like, mystical. Anyways, there is this one zip line that goes around the entire map. I totally forgot about this part. There's one over here that goes around the other half of the map. Got a little... ew. Why does it make that sound? That's disgusting. Anyways, I really hope you did enjoy that video. If you did, make sure to subscribe and leave a like or comment. It really helps me out. I'm trying to grow my channel. And, yeah. Bye.